Jacqueline Alquier, born July 29, 1947, Vabre, France, is a member of the Senate of France, representing the Tarn department. She is a member of the Socialist Party. She is also a councillor on the Regional Council of Midi-Pyrénées, representing the Tarn department. From 1985 to 1986 and 1988 to 1993, she was a deputy representing Tarn in the National Assembly.